for our developmental bio laboratory, and we are using Urchins to demonstrate fertilization. We're doing two different forms. One form with, you know, normal fertilization with a normal amount of sperm and egg, and then we're doing another form called polyspermy with an excess amount of sperm to see how that affects fertilization and development overall.
Sperm everywhere, right?
It's very cool.